touchdown, Brigham Young.
You won big on the road here at Georgia Tech. How do you feel right now?
I know we have a good team, and I'm anxious now to finish the season.
BYU-Idaho, which comes later in the week, it's the last home game of the season. They need a win to get bowl eligible.
This is a team that's struggling. It's a team in disarray. Can BYU hold them not only scoreless, but maybe without a first down?